Whenever you buy an old machinist toolbox, you'll always find some rolling papers in there. And that's not only because everybody used to smoke back in the day, it's because you can use it for edge finding. So with a light grip, you hold it and ease your workpiece towards the cutter. When it rips it out of your hand, you are exactly one thou away from the edge of your part. So watch here, I'll zero it out, ease up on it, and you'll hear it make contact when you're right around a thou.